1912, during Stockholm Olympics, during a marathon run, a Japanese athlete called Shinzo Kanakuri dropped out in the middle because of his illness, but he was recorded as disappeared. In 1967, almost about 50 years later, he was rediscovered and given a chance to complete back his marathon, which he did after 54 years, 8 months, 6 days, 5 hours, 32 minutes and 20 seconds, making him the slowest recorded marathon runner ever. To know such cool tips and facts of running, follow and subscribe.